Welcome to another cheat engine tutorial. In this one I will try to explain how to do an unknown initial value scan. These are useful in cases where you don't know the value of an address, like step 3 of the tutorial. All we know is that the value is between 0 and 500 and it's a 4-byte type. But in case you don't know the type, I recommend the all type. And the all type usually includes 4-byte float and double. You can include custom types or the less used types if you like, but that usually just makes it more difficult to figure out what it really is. So let's start. An initial value, the address bar is at 100%. Let's keep that in mind. First scan, oops, I forgot to select the tutorial. An initial value, first scan. Now, hit me, it decreased by 3, so that means I can do a decrease by value scan and type in 3, or I can do a changed value scan or a normal decreased value scan, or I can do a value between 0 and 500 scan, but that's for later. Let's do a decreased value scan, because that is the most common value you will be scanned for. Well, only 5000 left, but still that is too much. Let's remove the addresses that always change by doing an unchanged value scan. It hasn't been changed yet, so a few times never hurts. Then decrease the value by 2. So again, decreased value. Decreased value by 4, still decreased value. And let's do it another time. And another time. Now, that did not change much last time, so let's move the mouse around here. And let's do an unchanged value scan. So apparently the value only changes when my mouse hovers over it, but it does not change when I am here with the mouse, which is annoying. But let's decrease again. Now, okay, the scan is not going as expected, but that's how memory scanning is. You never know for sure what is going to happen. Anyhow, let's keep the focus on this. Move the mouse over here. Let's do a unchanged scan. Just by pressing the enter button, I can remove the ones that change on mouse over. There we go. Can do it again. And I think we can already see what the address is that we need. This one. The rest are, as I say, not human readable addresses or values. So we can just ignore all these addresses if we like. So we now know that the address is 328. 3 is 36 previously. We can change the address to the original first scan value. And as you see, it actually worked. So let's change this to 5000. And as you can see, next button has become enabled. And that is how you do step 3 of the tutorial. Thank you for watching. Till next video. Bye.